Hello and welcome to another episode of Quiarcus Plays Dawn of War 2 Retribution. So if you're with me last time, we did quarantine hold and got the final gift of the artificer. And we didn't spend it last time, but we're going to do that now. I think. Still not quite sure what I want to go for here. I love lightning claws. They're amazing weapons. Let me have a look. What have we got? This bone saw's okay. I did kind of miss the Blade of Divination's abilities though. Martellus. That melter gun is still doing work for us. Consecrated bolter. Let's give him a chance with the range damage 167 at the moment. Let's give him a chance with the plasma gun, see what he can do. And Cyrus. Yeesh. Yeah, I suppose we have to give it to Cyrus, because he is using just a grey item at the moment. And it just goes to show you how random this game can be. I mean, I haven't had a sniper rifle drop. That's terrible, considering how close we are to the end. Never mind. So, the Merciful Judge, level 10, 2.7 damage. What?! Okay. On hit, deals a large chunk of delayed damage. If the unit dies from this blow, they will explode. Okay. We'll have to see how this goes. Range damage, 0.9. Was this a terrible mistake? I hope not. We shall see. Oh gods. Okay. So, off to Typhon Primaris and Mount Sicaris. So just as an aside there, they talk about Infinity Circuits and Craft Worlds and the such, and it sounds like there was some kind of ancient Eldar structure underneath the surface of Typhon. Perhaps some sort of ancient city that housed lots of dormant soul stones that the Eldar were trying to rescue. And Space Marines being Space Marines, and the Imperium being the Imperium, completely ruined that for them.
You dare violate this tomb, you pathetic, soulless savages! Very well, if you are so eager to hear our cries, I shall shred your mind with the wail of the Banshee! Butcher them! Do not let them near the gates or the Assembly!
There's an okay amount of damage,
Eldar, your death comes!
Okay.
Command, I am on the move.
Taking good chunks off there. Okay, we can work with that.
Eldar, one less Eldar to plague us.
Okay. That's kind of cool. Okay, so, not too bad. Kind of happy about that then. Awful feeling that we'd done something horrendously wrong there. That we should have gone with a different weapon. But no, oh, I forgot we're on a timer on this level.
Watch all 8 points.
What are you doing, Martellus? Never mind. I'm actually really enjoying that sniper rifle. That sniper rifle is proving to be pretty awesome.
Orders, Ready and moving.
Keep moving.
Eldar down.
Let's build some Terminators. They can catch up with us.
Engage the enemy.
Boom.
They lend their power to hasten our escape. Losing one will slow the assembly's departure into the webway.
I remain in the way.
Charge in there.
Waiting for orders.
Need to shut that guy down quickly. Okay, battle cry, so we're doing. Get the assault cannon up, because the assault cannon is just an amazing weapon. And let's take out the webway. Now, destroying the webway gates on this mission will increase this timer that we've got. It's kind of important because, you know, we're on a short timer as it is here.
Command advancing.
I need Martellus for the next fight. Come on, guys. Don't ponce around. That's it. There we go. That plasma cannon is doing reasonably. That plasma gun, I should say. Not plasma cannon. Plasma cannon would be awesome. Ooh, look at that. Another piece of epic gear. We're doing pretty well here, guys. I don't think I've seen quite this much epic gear drop before. Which is odd considering how many times I've played this game. But then again, I don't play it much as the forces of the Space Marines, so perhaps it's a Space Marine thing. Let's pick this up. Let's continue on our merry way. Terminators are going to bust down that wall because, hey, they're Terminators. And their tactical dreadnought armor does not care about your pitiful walls. Yeah, I am liking this sniper rifle and liking it a lot. Especially against these weaker mobs. That. Yeah. Smoke these guys out, and the rest of you can deal with this webway portal. How are we doing for time? 4 minutes left. Ah, sneaky swines got back into their building quickly there. Those bits, we're doing okay. Okay, and they've got a point we can capture there, that's good. Keep moving.
The bow is engaging at range.
Must be some kind of explosive tipped ammunition or something. Either way, it's great fun. Tell us, capture that. We don't need anything much in this for these maps other than Terminators. I know a lot of people say tanks, but I don't know. Hard to go wrong with Terminators. 18. We could build a tank as well, I guess. Might be handy now that we have access to the Now that we have access to the las cannons. We did get the enhanced armor as well, didn't we? Give us some good anti-armor abilities. Let's see if we can be cheeky here. Doesn't look like gonna let us. Yeah, they've been naughty, you. Yeah, we can't be naughty there. That's a shame. I was hoping that we'd be able to fire perhaps across that gap. But it doesn't appear so. Assault dispensation. Yeah, we're getting shot at by something. Something pretty powerful as well. And we know exactly what it is. That's what those pesky, and very annoying. Really? That's not on, is it? There's our last cannon up there. Take that out. Keep hammering away with our... Get these guys close enough to kick off the... Yep, there we go. Push in against this Wraith Lord. There we go. Keep our advance going. Target here. Go on in. Now this is an easy mission, isn't it? Let's deal with that guy. Use your grenade. Melter bomb, sorry. Alright, then everybody else, focus fire on this building. I don't know what it is that does those huge chunks, but I'm appreciating it.
And scavenge at our bodies, mindless vermin. The Inquisition's ships come for all in this sector. It matters not whether you die by our hand or theirs.
Oh, she's not a very happy lass. Unsurprisingly, really, you know. Well, that was quick. I guess we do two missions this time around. Extended episode. The Iron Halo, look at that. Wow, okay, the Light of Calderas. That's pretty nice, actually. Salt Marine upgrade, Star Shield. Okay, look at that. Nearly a millennium, Brother Gun patrolled the halls of Strike Cruiser Decimus. Rarely did his boots touch solid earth, but he did not want for battle. Mysterious Eldar, creatures of the warp, and even the undying Necron boarded the Decimus during interstellar flight. Brother Gunn stood against them all, and died among the stars after a lifetime of vigilance. I think we found a new piece of armor for our captain. For our good Captain Diomedes. So we've got Necron Bane, advanced targeting, or the assault squad. Now, I could get the assault squad and then immediately get the upgrade for them. Necron Bane. You really need another anti-vehicle weapon. I don't know. Shall we? Yeah, why not? Let's get the jump jets. Let's get the jump squad. And let's dump that on so that we get the upgrade for them. Mark target. That's pretty awesome. Alright, let's have a look. So, Diomedes. Gonna use the healing tool on nearby units. The star shield. There we go. That's what we were looking for. Armor of the Martyr. We'll keep that in inventory just in case, though. Just in case we need it. Don't need the Iron Halo, I don't think. The Light of Calderis. That sounds pretty awesome. Should we give it to Tarkus? That ability against vehicles is really useful. Projectile moves slower, wonderful. Should we give it a go? We'll give it a go. Just this once, hey? Sell that off. Oh, we're so close to leveling. What can we get rid of? That for a start. And there we go, that was enough to do it. Let's get the Artillery Master upgrade. And for you... Automated Repair, because we don't really need the Vendred. I know people are going to shout at me for not getting him. But again, armor, not a big fan of it in these games. It dies very quickly. Right, so we've got enough time for another mission. So we are going to go to the Fortress Militant on Cyrene.
Sacred weapon.
Agreed. Not only shall he be denied it, we shall have it for ourselves. The ruin that such a war machine will sow among these traitors will be terrible.
So there. We're gonna go pick up a new toy. Finally telling us about anti-armor weapons, something we've known about for a while. This level's quite a long one. Maybe I shouldn't have started this one. Never mind. I couldn't give you such a short episode. That wouldn't be fair.
Fall back, renegades. Come no closer. Damnation. Brothers, the Land Raider will not move. It's machine spirit. Quickly, we must crush them.
Orders are to fire on sight. Whoa. Now teach me not to be so gung-ho. Uh-oh. I think Cyrus got caught by our rend ability there. I think maybe the Light of Calderis is a little bit too much of a weapon for us to use. Okay, we now have a Man Raider. That wasn't a very good start to the mission, was it? It takes up a massive 25 population, though. Go and take that. Right, you've got to go around and destroy all the enemy strongholds. You see, you've got three on the map here.
On my way.
Fall back a bit. And summon in some ever faithful Terminators.
Go ahead.
Frag Assault. Been a while since I've used those. Okay, there we go. Assault cannon. Right, let's get ourselves moving. We have a big old tank now. Well, I'm sure that tank is smaller than it should be. What is he firing at? Tarkus found something to fire at. Quite sure what it was. Push forward with our wonderful tank. Frag Assault! Yep. Now, if you're wondering why we're getting so many demons to fight, it's purely because they're worshipping this shrine. Nice big flamers now. Whoops! We got that. They're doing quite a bit of damage to that vehicle. Okay, so the Light of Calderas is a pain in the neck. We shouldn't have used it. Never mind, we have it. That Light of Calderas is proving very problematic. Does phenomenal damage when it hits, but the trouble is, it also has the nasty tendency to blow up your friends. That's going to make this level a little problematic. Pretty sure all our damage there was dealt to us because of this weapon, so we're going to have to set up a little bit more carefully. Does a lot of damage for that friendly fire, though, hey? So, let's go ahead and use Cyrus to spot for him, shall we?
Hostile vehicle coming into view.
Beautiful looking projectile, though.
Box open.
Let's use a charge shot if we can. Okay, that's an interesting weapon. That is a very interesting weapon.
Enemy structure destroyed.
Has to be said.
Capture.
Ready.
Let's drop some artillery, because we can. There's some noise marines going crazy. If we can drop another charge shot. Okay, range on the charge shot is quite a bit shorter.
I hear you departing now.
Did a pretty hefty amount of damage to that building. Too close, Martellus.
Target eliminated here. Heading there now.
Yeah, it is that explosion that causes the damage.
Beginning my move.
Wonder how we're gonna counter it. act that effect then.
What word?
You have to keep them split up. On a merry little jaunt, isn't he?
Enemy located.
You guys move forward a bit.
What word? Acknowledge.
Okay, using this to scout is actually quite interesting. Let's launch those up. Take care of that building. Okay, so while he's dealing with those, let's move down here with these guys. Plus, plasma cannon's doing a reasonable amount of damage to our Terminators. Plasma cannons, plasma guns. I keep saying plasma cannons, don't I? See if we can get some rear armor hits. In answer to that question, yes. Yes, we can. His ability to set up so quickly as well.
Waiting for coming out of stuff.
Quiarcus taking fire.
Pressing on. There are still targets to engage.
Well, there goes that target. Yeah, so all we've got to do is make sure that we position him somewhere where he's not going to be too terrible to our own troops. That's easy. Is that building as well? And down here. It's all very familiar. Is that wall? Is that a shortcut? Okay. Let's just see if there's anything over here. I know that Tarkus was firing at something over here. Move Tarkus. So paying attention there to Avitus. To Martellus, sorry. We miss Avitus. He was quite a fun old soul to have around.
Rest not. There are still targets to engage.
Anything else around here? Let's just see if there is anything. He was firing at something. Looks like whatever it was, we got it already. It's kind of becoming the pariah a little bit, isn't he? I think we'll change him over to a less lethal weapon next time. So we don't have to be quite so careful in moving our foot troops around. There's no point in having these lovely weapons if the rest of your troops become obsolete. Sight on that stronghold doesn't look like it.
Orders, I am on the way.
Is that a misfire? Look like it.
Confirmed. Target eliminated.
So We know there's a bastion there. We're going to drop some artillery on them. They make a pretty awesome pair though, don't they?
Yes, what is it? I am an angel of death.
I hear you.
Hostile vehicle coming in.
The foe is engaging at range.
Down. Next target.
Oh, look at that, that's just begging for attention, isn't it?
Tarkus reporting. Target acquired.
Let's see if we can drop a nice big load of death into the midst of them.
It is my
honor. Still die, same as anything.
Oh, Gibbs for the Gib God. Oh, dearie me. Let's get them.
We serve the Emperor.
Rest not. There are still targets to engage. Moving.
Pull back.
Target confirmed.
Target eliminated.
There we go.
Acknowledged.
Interesting. Not actually had this piece of war gear before. What's that? Something just knocked a big old chunk of terrain around.
Yes.
I thought when we lost the land raider early on, that would be it.
Confirmed.
But it would appear
enemy weapons team located.
We have been granted something more entertaining to play with. Some artillery on his bum.
Receiving fire. Target here under heavy auto fire.
That we're firing against.
Waiting for more. Moving to disable. Down. Next target.
Waiting for orders. Taking heavy fire.
The Light of Calderis is incredibly powerful, guys. I'm kind of disturbed at how powerful that weapon is. Pretty sure it shouldn't be doing what it's doing.
I shall arrive soon.
It seems that... Okay, you can't fire through terrain. There must be a gap in there, is there? The sentinels are actually quite vulnerable to sniper fire. Continue on down this way.
At your command.
Enemy walker's position.
Just gonna use standard old plasma fire here. See what it does to this guy. Oof, one shot. Lord. It's a terrible weapon, guys. I'm dumbfounded. I don't really know what to say about it. It's, yes, it's slow, but the amount of damage it deals more than makes up for that. It is sad that you can't use some of your own vehicles. I mean, that charge shot takes out a tank. And who needs las cannons when you've got this?
The fight is here.
Battle cry. Well, yeah, even that much infantry can't take out. Okay, they're dead.
Beginning my move.
I think this is safe up here. I'm gonna approach the oopsie-daisy. No, 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 no. See if we can get a lob shot up here. Yes, we can! Question is, can he take out a Lehman Russ? I think if he'd caught with all of those shots, then he would have taken that Lehman Russ out. Which is quite a terrifying thought, being able to take out the Lehman Russ with one weapon in one volley. What's he firing at? The troops, I see. It's like having my own personal Orpal. Speaking of Orpal bombardments. Let's drop an Orpal bombardment.
The rites of rearmament are underway.
Always good fun. Right, you guys. Move on up. You go deploy your lob shot against this turret.
Advancing. Waiting for orders. Moving.
Move over here. I'm going to take out.
Targeting now. Gunner eliminated. Target acquired.
Good time to keep attacking that.
Go ahead.
I'm going to put him here. Tarkus there. Use our Terminators to break this wall down if we need to.
Waiting for orders. I am an angel of death. Rest not. There are still targets to engage.
How much damage that thing does.
Grenade that target. Steady.
Might lose. No, he would have done, but we healed him just in time there. Move him out the way. There we go, down it goes. This upgrade over here.
Scouts have discovered a vital point.
Orbital artillery guns are ready to fire.
Our orbital bombardment's ready again, should we need it. That's two strongholds down now, we've got one left.
Secured. They shall not take it.
Okay, put him up here, move him here, stealth him. I'm pretty sure you could do the entire level with just these two at the moment. Melter guns by the looks of it. Look at that, that's 1,200 damage with one shot.
Yes, getting a better vantage. I am an angel of death.
Ah, they got something to reinforce there.
I doubt they ever saw what killed them.
So they must have a tank. Yeah, there it is. Okay.
I hear you. Go ahead.
Hostile vehicle coming into view.
Heading out. Confirmed.
Let's take out that point.
Target eliminated.
Gone into the wrong crowd. You're only a razorback.
Next target.
This is an incredibly easy run. I don't think I've had this level this easy before. Not sure if that's a good thing or not. I can lob some over the top there. In a sec, we'll give that a go. Another tank up there as well. Okay.
Departing now.
Move these troops down this way.
Yes. What is it?
For chapter and emperor. Target priority confirmed.
Nearly. Not quite. Nearly enough to take down a... They've got a las cannon in there. Don't like that, guys. Somebody took down our plasma cannon, that's fine. This bunker is proving, this building is proving very resistant to everything at the moment. We're gonna drop some artillery on its head. There we go, that did the job. Just gonna build a relay beacon quickly to replenish our lost terminators. Sight all the way down there to that vexation there, that predator.
We have lost a building to the enemy.
No shoot. Order beginning my move.
Yeah. This is becoming a little bit easy considering it's supposed to be one of the harder levels in the game. What are you doing, Tarkus? What are you doing and where are you going? Strange little man. So what happens if we use this against... Not too bad. Didn't kill them.
I shall arrive soon. Tarkus awaiting orders.
Terminators versus Terminators. Doesn't do that much damage to Terminators, sadly. Tie them up in melee. I was wrong. It does phenomenal damage to Terminators. What an odd weapon this is. Oops, Daisy. Wrong target. Some more termies coming in.
What the Emperor provides.
Get out of there, Cyrus. Although, ooh, look at that, we've got a Thunderhammer. An epic Thunderhammer. Continue our assault against this Space Marine HQ. This weapon is ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous.
Yes. Now I can feel it. The frenzy. The bloodlust that Lord Kyra spoke of.
Losing forces to enemy fire.
He's not our ally, is he? Never mind. That was somewhat ridiculous. See if we can take out this predator.
Target acquired.
Nearly.
Yes, knowledge.
Not quite. Send in Martellus to finish the job.
Engaging as ordered. Target's position.
There we go. Nothing survives long against this little combo we've got going, does it? Not sure it makes for good viewing, but gameplay-wise, it makes it very easy. Targets in there, wasn't there? We anger a... Pretty sure I saw a Lehman Russ then. Yeah, there it is. And there it goes. There is a door now. Oh, some Terminators. I wonder what happens if we send in Diomedes against Terminators. Wonder who wins. Do a quite good amount of damage there. Oh, and he's a separate one. I didn't realize he was on his own.
Be strengthened and be ready.
Okay, well, in the meantime, while he deals with that.
All shall yield or fall before us.
They shall indeed. Especially with our swanky plasma cannon, but I don't think we'll use this again. It's not a particularly fun weapon. Very, very powerful, but not particularly fun. Although, having said that, it'll be really useful in the last mission. I could find a way to put him onto passive so he didn't attack and kill everything in the beginning areas. Alright, we've got a battle tank here to deal with.
Enemy vehicle has been targeted. Deploy stimulus.
Rival target eliminated. Orders.
Okay, let's make our way down. Now normally I would have a full squad of troops here, but as you see my population is still actually pretty slim. Gonna see if I can do this without deploying any more troops. I can always run away as Cyrus if I need to.
Yes. I shall grind you all to gristle beneath my treads. Blood for the blood god!
I shall pay it the honor of battle.
Let's drop an orbital on its head, see how much damage that deals to it. Looks like it missed. Drive straight into one of the beams. Nothing is the answer there. Need to move this guy back. We don't want him. What?
Lord Kairos stays upon you. Do not fail him. Blood for the blood god.
Move. You out of here quickly, and not enough.
It will be done as you wish.
Deploy some extra health. Is she attacking that now? Am I sure? Like he might be. He's doing a good job on okay, I think we need a bit more here than we've got. So we're gonna actually.
Firing the bombardment cannons. Die.
I'm actually gonna pull out for a sec and get some reinforcements. Seems that as powerful as that cannon is, you can't actually take out an epic level land raider with it. A little bit ambitious, perhaps. He's still firing, isn't he? Good lord.
Orbital artillery guns are ready.
Let's get some devastators and some tanks up. Not that tank. Don't want that tank. That tank's not what we're after. Maybe a bit ambitious there. Let's get some las cannons going. You guys, so that, and you, that, and this should be a pretty straight shot then. Let's just like let this las cannon upgrade. Okay, so Light of Calderas, incredibly powerful weapon. Put Mr. OP there.
Devastators at your command.
Upgrade complete.
Eyes are moving up one more time. Ready to serve.
You guys, the defense.
Yes, brother.
See what happens if we do that. You guys coming up.
Departing now.
Chunks of health that's taking off of him. Deploy this lot here. Las cannon's doing a nice job there. Use our orbs of the Ominous Eye if we can. Orbs, so that should lock him down quite nicely, and it's gone. That was a weird little mission.
The Land Raider is lost. Disengage. Leave the cowards to their doom.
Okay, we need to run away from that. Don't know why we've got an orb to on our heads.
This victory will long be remembered in the halls of glory.
That was a kind of an odd mission. I apologize for that one, guys. I've never used that weapon before, and it's, yeah, it's a bit OP, isn't it? It's a little bit OP. I think I'll change it for something else. Because that's crazy. Two choices. Shotguns for our scouts, whom we've never used, or the Hammer of the Nameless. Let's take that. Give us plenty of options for Captain Diomedes, and there's the last mission, look at that. Okay, so there's the other one we picked up. Malleus Purgatus. Aura that deals fire damage to nearby chaos units. Awesome. 100 health, explosive damage knocking back, and stunning infantry units. Well, as it's chaos, we're fighting next. 229, how much does this do? 226, okay, so it does more as well. Got a cooler name, cooler sounding ability, and does more damage. So we're all for that. Martellus, Dying Light. All nearby allies to plus 12% range damage. Yeah, you're not gonna. Plus damage goes up to 190. You're not going to forget that, are you? Tarkus, do we keep the Light of Calderas? Just thinking on the last mission, it's probably going to be quite useful. Okay, there we go, guys. That's all we've got time for today. Join me next time, though, for the final episode. Well, I hope to be the final episode anyway, you never know, might have to redo this mission. The Pit of Maledictus. If you've got any comments, feel free to leave them beneath the video or contact me on social media, Facebook, Twitter, Google Plus, all under Quiarcus. Like, subscribe, all of that fun stuff. And I shall see you again next time. Bye-bye for now.